Junior, Junior, it's time to get up. School. Junior, 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 Junior. Oh, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be amazing. This is gonna be amazing. Junior! Junior. Junior, Junior, talk.
What do you want, Chef Pee-Pee?
Well, it's time for school.
No, school? Really?
Yeah, it's your first grade. Ooh, I'm so happy I won't have to deal with you all freaking day long. Oh, yes. So, come on, let's go. I got your lunch.
Oh, see ya there.
Ugh, I gotta grab my lunch. Go, got it. Now, let's go and, get our, let's get to school. Ugh, this is gonna be terrible.
I'm here. Better get to my seat. Oh, there's a seat right there. There we go.
Oh. Hey, Toad! 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 Toad!
Are you kidding me, Toad? Why won't you listen? I have an idea.
Gum!
Oh, here.
I've tried gum. It's the best Trident. The best I've ever lived. Lives. So you want this?
Yeah, pass it to me.
So cool. I got
only take one.
Okay.
I'll take that for you.
Hello, everybody.
Oh no. I hope he's not the new teacher.
Oh, me too. He seems really weird.
So, everybody, I'm the new teacher.
No.
Yep, I'm the new teacher. So,
tell me. I am Mr. John V. And yeah, I'm Mr. John V. And welcome to my class. Welcome to grade one. Little kids, I'm gonna play a game, which it's called Duck, Duck, Goose. So whoever gets the goose will have to tell a little bit about themselves, like where they live and their age and their special information and just the small information that we need to know. Okay, let's begin.
Okay. It's gonna begin in 3, 2, 1. Begin. Duck. Duck.
Goose, you little kid, tell me about yourself.
Well, my name's Luigi, and my parents have made me come here. I don't know why, but they made me come here, and yeah, I'm just a sad little boy.
6 years old. Me.
Well, okay. I guess that's it. Okay, so, now you're really gonna learn something. Whee! Oh, it's lunch. Well, see you guys after lunch. Later, after lunch. Okay, everyone, I'm here. So, how did you guys learn? So now, I'm gonna draw an object on that whiteboard over there, and you're gonna try and guess what it is. All right, everybody? Okay, so, let me just grab our one. This, if I can actually grab. Okay. So, this is gonna be, I'm not quite a good drawer. That, what is that, everyone?
It's broccoli!
A carrot!
Nope. You're correct, little boy. Congratulations. This is a pencil. Now, time to erase it with a whiteboard eraser. Now, let's do this. La 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 la. Okay, so I'll put that there. Okay, little kitties. Oh, I'm gonna go to the carpet. Everybody come to the carpet with me. I'll be there waiting for you guys.
Yay, class! Oh, I'm ready! And come right now!
I'm gonna stand here.
I'm falling. I'll just sit here in the background.
Can I sit here?
Yeah, sit anywhere you want. Good boy.
Okay, I'll sit by Chica.
Now, who and whoever.
Toad and Bowser Jr. Come up and we well, come and sit.
Jumping. It's certainly not me.
I'm over here.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, bye, Toad. School's done.
Oh, bye. Bye, How's it doing here?
Yay.
So, this book is called Shaggy's Cheesy Lunch. Now,
if as you can see, this says, it says,
like, I want lunch, said Shaggy. Shall we go, Scooby? Shall we go?
Yeah. I'll choose two.
Me too.
Me three.
What shape food should we eat? Asked Shaggy. Round or square?
Round,
said Scooby. Round it is, said Shaggy.
Shaggy's liking roundish stuff.
Shaggy and Scooby went to the cheeseburger shack. What will you have? Asked the lady. It's hard to choose, said Shaggy. We'll start with cheeseburgers.
Yum.
Hey, Scooby, watch this. Shaggy shoved most of the cheeseburger in his mouth. Then he drank a big cherry soda. I am still hungry. What else should I eat? What else should he?
A pizza.
A taco.
Tacos. I love tacos.
Shaggy asked the lady for a pizza. Shaggy and Scooby munched on the pizza. That was good, but I am still hungry, Shaggy.
I was right.
I have a hunch you want chocolate ice cream, too, said the lady. Right, said Scooby. Shaggy's chin had cheese and chocolate all over it. Cheepers, like I need to wash my face, said Shaggy. Scooby started to help. No, Scooby! Too late. Scooby washed Shaggy's chin, Scooby style.
He licked it.
Woo! So that's Shaggy's cheesy lunch. Did anybody want to ask any questions?
Yeah, me.
Yeah, you told.
Who's the author?
It really doesn't say. Let's take a look. Yeah, oh yeah, it's by Francis and Lab. Illustrated by Duendes del Sur. Really? Yeah. See? Oh. So behind you is Lightning McQueen. Ring, 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 ring. Oh, come on. The bell rang. You guys get another break. Oof. Just breathe in, man.